That's a rewritable CD and it's now being erased. Okay, it was erased. Now let's write something on it. Now it's writing onto the disk. The laser is not visible, interesting. Okay, this was cancelled. Let's insert a rewritable DVD. Laser is visible. Okay, now it's writing at 4x speed. And that's a rewritable DVD. Now it's writing onto it. Writing the lead out. Writing lead out. And after that it will verify it. Now it's checking the writing. And reading only, the laser is much less visible. Checking the surface of the disk. That red dot to the laser beam. And the laser beam moved a little bit to the right. Okay, it's done. So verification was done successfully and the disk was ejected from the drive. And this is the piece of metal that holds the disk in place onto this rotating element, which has a magnet in it, so that the disk will stick onto that rotating surface and it won't fly away. Okay.